Conference Finals here on 2K Sports, and it's Game 5 action with the series at 3-1. With Brent Berry and Greg Anthony, this is Kevin Harlan, and David Aldridge will be joining us on the sideline as well. We'll see the Golden State Warriors facing Las Vegas. You take a look at Las Vegas. Well, there is a buzz, guys, in this building right now as they hold a 3-1 game advantage in the series. They want nothing more than to deliver the big win to a very deserving crowd.
We are really in excellent position here to close this thing out tonight. A 3-1 series lead at home. They had to be. He is so strong in the paint.
Some nice passing by Las Vegas here. Hands it from downtown.
And he's knocked up.
About a minute and a half through the first quarter. Makoko banked in off the glass.
And despite the
just... He trained jump shot.
And hitting the mid-range jump down something like that.
And that one, good.
Boy, he is looking confident.
The any let up.
He has six for the three, and another three for Las Vegas.
They've wasted no
defending, and the shot goes down.
And that's an example of playing big.
Cap there. I mean, that defense was good.
The finish was steady.
Here's Derrickson, and the Warriors tap on two more. This with the ball, and Allen picks him up defensively.
Changing hands quickly, he's rewarded
to slow him down. But when he gets room like that, you got to look out.
And he's starting to show.
Setting the floor for the Warriors. A shot good from O'Quinn. And O'Quinn slams it in.
Love seeing a point guard
leaking out weaknesses in the defense and then exploiting it. Such a big part of what he generates second chance opportunities and hopefully convert.
Basket is good. He'll get a chance for one more. Lakic from beyond the arc and then some.
James gets right up in the jersey, force him off the spot.
Here's Curry, and Curry with the stop.
McGee.
Lakic, and he hits it to tie the game up.
And this is the pattern we typically see from this team as a whole. Creating chances,
pests, and that's just enough.
Wells' shot is good. Several lead changes.
It reminds me of that cameo song. Back and forth.
Not just the accuracy.
Here's O'Quinn, and it's good. He's made two for every one he's missed. Over McLeod, and it's Golden State with another.
I mean, the stroke looks good. He's moved
for Gordon. Again, Las Vegas score.
And they're passing the ball. Enough defense. That time around, just lucky he was off.
2 points. That one goes.
Assist like that.
Lakic and the Warriors tap on two more.
And look at how...
Takes a shot at the elbow. Again, Las Vegas score. Outside Gordon. And there are the Warriors now with another bomb outside the arc. Another three for Golden State.
Over the tall.
Just not good enough because even if that defender was a bit taller, the shooter already locked in. You don't want to ever...
Down he goes. Nice one there from Neely. The good-looking shot from the win. O'Quinn's got 30 feet. Again, Las Vegas score.
I love the ball movement.
Makoka. Oh! And he dunks it down. Pass to O'Quinn. Now King. And the dunk to finish it away.
Team starts the second half missing 4 or 5 shots. When does the coach
win? Here's King. Again, Las Vegas score.
That's the kind of passing right
there. By Allen. To the paint. And down it goes. Dunk through off a one.
Right now, they need a basket.
Ball's knocked loose. McCaw, the pass to Neely, sinks the three-pointer. Neely's got
the house right now. This is not the type of shooting that his teammates expect from him.
That one goes in. That's 10 to the left side wing. O'Quinn not wasting any time and taking the shot and knocking it down. Releases. Again, Las Vegas 4.
The ball moving on this one.
Here's O'Quinn, and O'Quinn swings it in.
Yeah, letting it.
And there's the pass to King. And another one in the scoring column for him. He's 7 of 10 from the field. Teed sinks it. What range from outside. Wow. O'Quinn with it. from deep three-point range. An absolute bomb from three-point
range. Calling on the right guys at the right time.
Basketball IQ is something that gets talked about.
Lays it up off the glass.
One more reason why they're in control.
Sinks the triple.
And he is just going to...
Off the inbound pass. Good, and Curry gets the assist. Defended by Gordon. And good, he hits it again. To the paint. He got it again. Sensational. Three on three. And he's going up for the alley-oop. Throws down the alley-oop slam.
Yeah, once you burst through a seam like that, you got to look right towards the rim. He's split.
And Curry throws it to work on the rebounding, going to work on the board.
Stick with fundamentals there. Shot goes up.
Go the other way.
Stolen by O'Quinn. Here's McLeod. This one is good. He's only missed one. It's taken on the floor. Good one. 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth. Allen kicks to O'Quinn. Fires for three. Trains it from beyond the arc. Setting the floor for the Warriors. They've got McCaw, and it's Udo, and it's for Udo. Here's Emenescu, takes it up with both hands and rips it down. And good! There's another. Off the pass. Makoka gets to the rim for two with the D. 17-foot shot on the way. Gets it to fall, and 15 on the game.
The mid-range jumper is a high-percentage shot for him, and when he's got that much room,
play, get back on defense.
Healy, draws contact. A three-point play chance is in the middle. A steal. Here we go, one-on-one. And he takes that one up and powers it through. And the pass to Hopkins. A three-pointer is right on target.
Sequence that hopefully doesn't stick with it.
Kicks it to O'Quinn. Here's Emenescu. Knocks down the three ball. Takes the three. And another three for Las Vegas.
Defensively, they just...
Here's Emenescu. And another three for Las Vegas.
All these threes they're giving up. Look at the big fella working on that possession. He knows how to pick guys off and get those...
Tries again. And it's sent back. Allen. Udo gets the bucket. Back to O'Quinn. Three-pointer drills the three-pointer. Sinks that one from the post. Here's O'Quinn. Another bucket. Wow. 71. Good. Warriors trail by 20.
And just not much more you can say, guys. It's the
performance across the board.
I mean, it was like watching a cat play with a mouse.
Points. Takes a three. And the three ball is good.
Finished
by Fox. O'Quinn can't hit. Beyond the arc. Mavunga with the bucket.
He's very smart.
Now, here's O'Quinn. He started closer. Always going up to the end.
Really head.
The basket is good, and he's got a chance here for one more at the line.
And that basket gets...
And the series has been won.
And what an epic journey this year and all postseason it's been for this basketball team. It's taken them all...